Hello, 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 and welcome to another episode of Crazy Town Gaming. My name is Jonas. I'm your host. I'm here rolling solo dolo, playing that Browns Madden 19 franchise rebuild. Season 9, chucking away, as always, playing offense only, simming that D, using that balanced playbook. So here we are. We are cruising through. There's me, not really. It's Jonas J, level 30 coach, coach of the forever wins. Quarterback Zach the Dream Weaver. And we're going to go through the rest of them. There's D'Antoine, the Headless Horseman Hanoian, right there. Boom. The next one is Patrick the Colonel Kerr. He's our other wide receiver. And Carol the Magician Tall. It's our running back. We also have a tight end, the goodest man, Brady Goodman. And we're just cruising along. Can't forget, honorable mentions, wide receivers, Decatur the Gator Bishop and Dion Prince Royals, also known as the artist formerly known as Royals. We are cruising for a bruising in this motherfucker. We are going to take him out back, make him pay, show him how to make things work. All right, let's see here. Formation, we are going to... Oh, shit. All right, I picked the wrong play. So that's going to be different. All right, we're going to try. We always do the same play first. We're just going to try to. Oh, God. They're. Boo. Oh, God. The goodest man didn't get it. Those are the ugliest pants I've ever seen. It's like mustard yellow. Yuck. All right, hit the wrong play. So now we're going to lose because I hit the wrong play. We're on the two. Hopefully they don't bust me up because I will get a safety. That'd be pretty sad, I guess. Nope. No, God, nope. Oh, God, no. Oh, my God, yes. Get out of here, Starboy. Oh, get out of here, Starboy, too. Oh, my God. He's the magician, and that's why, but he didn't pull off all the magic. He made a little bit of magic happen. Oh, shit, these guys are... Look at that guy. He's, like, dribbling a basketball in the back. Why is everyone so excited? What if you don't notice, actually, the guy on the sideline who was doing that really weird thrash dance was number 32, who is also our running back. So he scored, ran to the sideline, and did a little bull dance. He's feeling the flow. God damn it, dude. How do you get pushed down and grab my shoelace at the same time? God damn, I had 258 last week. It's just becoming ridiculous at the amount of time that we are able to push forward. Whew. All right. Boom. Oh, God. Jesus. Holy Jesus, friends. All right. So. Let's take a look. We're going to try to do some more stuff. All right. Cool. Boom. The goodest man breaking. No, nothing got broken, I guess. I was going to say breaking necks, but it looked like he got his neck broke more than anything else. So, all right, we're going to do the PA comeback slide, friends. We're going to make it happen. Let's see here. Oh, God. Nope. Oh, God. Yes, we're running. Oh, my God. He's wide open. Oh, my God. He didn't make it. He got almost there. All right. Damn it. He's like, God. Wow. They fucking push the cameraman down? This game is weird. I like it. It's cool. I ain't worried about it. It's stupid. All right. Let's see here. Oh, he's the magician. So, yes. Yes. Oh, just yes. Finger guns. That is me. I would do the finger guns in real life. So that is definitely... Oh, they're going to tie it up, huh? You guys want things to be tied up, huh? Let's see here. I don't like that. It says it's good, but I don't like it. I'm going to flip it. I like that. I really do. It's probably not going to work. Two Star Boys over there. I don't like the Star Boys. Please! Play clock down to zero. And this is not the way to start a game. Oh, God. Should give you a warning. Yeah. Whatever, dude. Whatever. Still first down. Okay. let's take a look here. So now we got to go first and 15. We got to... Right, we're going to pump fake. Oh, I just outmaneuvered the Starboy. Boom. Colonel Kerr. Right. He needed some bread in his bread basket. And the Dreamweaver happened to have a basket full of biscuits. He was like, I'm sorry. I know you need bread. But I feel like you need to butter the biscuit. And he threw a biscuit right into his butter basket. So say that five times fast. Oh my God. Is anyone even playing? Is anyone even playing? The Magician basically just wandered in while he was looking for a snack. Ooh, he's like, ooh, yeah, dude. Okay. We gonna win? We gonna win? All right, let's take a look here. All right. I am going to run up the middle and make them pay by being so terrible. So we're gonna do that. Oh, God. Yep, because that dude fully blocked me. All right, let's take a look here. Oh, God, he just brushed him off, and the Colonel just went in for a TD. Jesus, gosh. Gosh darn dang, can you believe it, folks? A little different than last game. Oh, you guys want to play? Oh, we stopped you after all that clock. You ran a whole quarter down, friend. An entire quarter is gone because you just wanted to lose. We're going to make you lose. I'm going to run up the middle. I'm just running right up the middle. That's what I'm doing. We're never going to give you up. We're never going to let you down. We're going to... Oh, my God. Dude, literally, that's what happens. That's how you do it. What are you doing? Fixing his gloves? The Magician is going wild today, friends. All right, we're going to toss it out for this way. All right. Really? That's how we're going to do it today? You guys are trash. Oh, God, I hit the wrong button. All right, I guess I'm just going to keep doing this. Keep running. Alright, let's take a look here. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Oh, friends. I'm really... What is going on? Alright, cool. Good enough. Give me 10. I'll take it. I'll take the 10 spot from you. Thank you. Alright, we are going to go to the gun. We are going to bring in the other two wide receivers, the Gator and the artist formerly known as Royals. See if they can get involved a little bit. We got the goodest man. We got everybody here. Boom. Oh, Royals. Oh. No catch, huh? Royals, you're very much not impressing me this season. So my question is, are you going to be the artist formerly known as a Browns player or the guy, the artist formerly known as someone who used to be the fourth wide receiver on the Cleveland Browns? Because we need people to step up, dude. The Gator has been stepping up. The Gator chomps his goddamn mandible mouth all over this thing. Whoa. I can't depend on you, Royals. I can't depend on you. You've dropped passes. You are making things a lot harder than they need to be. I'm not very happy with this pickup. I mean, he's fast, but even when he's like right now, when he's like way the fuck out there. Did he get it? All right. Right when I'm talking about you, you go ahead and redeem yourself. That's right, buddy. Oh, you gave me some time. You gave me some clock back. All right. Let's, we're just going to do something crazy. All right, let's see here. We're going to, I didn't want to do that play, actually. We'll do this one. 97 yards, huh? 26 seconds. All right, let's, Headless Horseman. Oh, my God, DeAntoine. Some bitch. We are going to... I want to try something. Yeah, we're going to try... We're just going to do the all streaks. But they can't get everybody. So, especially with him going in the up the middle too. Maybe able to get Goodman. Oh, yeah, he's got linebacker on him. Boom, the goodest man. Oh, God, he fell. He fell. He fell. All right. The goodest man got us a good chunk. I can dig it. The goodest man is not the goodest. He's better than the best, which would be the goodest, I guess. All right. We got the headless horseman running deep. We got Kerr running deep. We got two deepies. Oh, God. Yep. Colonel. Jesus. Pitch and catch. Dude, do you believe in miracles? Because I sure the fuck do. That wasn't a miracle, though. Oh, we got the ball back, too. Oh, my God. Can you believe this? I can't believe it. Let's take a look. All right. All right, we're just going to keep on keeping on. Oh, shit. Oh, my God, dude. Is anyone play on your team? Oh, two dudes penetrate me. Jesus, man. I am just going to go up the middle. We're just going to take it up the middle, and we are going to make things happen. Straight ahead, peripheral. Also has that sense of where holes are going to be before they actually open. I think that helps set him apart from many of the other guys in the league. Oh, my God. This is why he's the magician, folks. He is just rumbling, bumbling, stumbling, tumbling all the way down. We're going to misdirect. We're going to start doing the plays we don't normally do. Try to see what happens. Make things happen. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Nope. All right. All right. I'm going to flip-flop the top. Once you pop, can't stop. Jell-O pudding pop. And all that rhyming shit in between. Oh, my God. The headless horseman just caught it at the 4-yard line. He galloped his equestrian event self down there like a goddamn black stallion. And then he popped his neck, and the teeth came out and gobbled up that football like a bag of apples. That's what he did. You can't see that. He just looks like a man, but that's what really happened. Let's see the magician make this football, turn this football into 6 points. Oh, my God. He did it. Can you believe it? I can, because I did it. God damn, these guys suck. Why are you guys so bad? Why are you so bad? I don't know. We're on the 4 now, huh? This was hot in the streets. Put me on the 4. I'll make it work. You make it work, I make it work. Oh, God, there he is. Oh, Jesus. Let's spin. Oh, that dude squared up. Look at Starboy. He's like, no, sir. No, sir. Mama didn't raise no punk. Mama sure didn't raise a punk. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Oh, geez. Oh, God. The magic is the magic is real, friends. Do you believe in magic? I'm going to showboat now. Let's see if anybody comes to help out. Oh, he just fucking clicked his heels. Then he's doing ab workouts in the end zone. He's like, oh, my God, my abs are so not worked out. I need to get a kettlebell and do an ab workout. Do figure eights in the end zone. Wow. Wow. He just, like, showboated the entire way down the field, and no one was there to make him feel any different about it. You know, I can't say that I feel bad. Oh, God, here comes the sack. Oh, God, nope. Oh, God, no. And now I'm going to run with this fucking lanky ass. Oh, God, dive. Yeah, boy. You want to try to be coy. I love his fucking sack-breaking skills. We'll chew down the clock. Don't you worry. All right, we're going to run up the middle, trying to wear down clock. Oh, God. Cut across. Oh, Jesus. There was 55. I ran him over like a truck. Every player just moved in unison. I love the diversity of animations on the sideline. I also love how jank this game is. I love it. Oh, God. Nope. 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 Starboy. Oh, God, friends. This is something else. Let the clock run out. Take it into the fourth quarter. You know how it goes. Let's skip it. Let's get back to the party before the party's even started. I'm just going to keep running up the middle, man. I can't do anything else. I'm not going to showboat for the sake of showboating. It's definitely a blowout. I'm very sorry that you had to watch this today. But you know what? You love it because the Browns are winning, because they don't win in real life. Please, friends, please let him live. All right. All right, the magician is going to keep going. He has no fumbles this season, but he's been hurt three times. I much rather would have him fumble the ball once than miss games because he's fucking weak. Oh, God, his weak. Oh, my God, you thought he was a real man. He turns out he's just a mist. Not really. He's a person. We are going to go to the passing zone. We're going to get the goodest man involved. Maybe. I don't know. We're going to do something. It'll be a surprise. Yep, the goodest. Oh, God. I'm the goodest sacked friend. Oh, and there's that guy. You can get all hyped up when you're down by 39. This is what's wrong with America. It's fine. You hype yourself up as much as you want. I will allow your hype. Because it is ridiculous. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Please don't make me do it. He's just punching me from behind. He's trying to penetrate me with punches. We're going to bring in a goddamn gator, folks. Decatur the Gator's coming in. Can he do it? The artist formerly known as Royals. Will he do it? I don't know. Who's going to be the man of the hour? It's not going to be... Oh, God, I can almost run this. I can run this. Oh, my God, he is running. Oh, did I get 15? Nope. I got 14. This son of a bitch. All right, we'll kick a field goal. Fine. Fine. We'll kick the field goal. I missed. Nope, I didn't miss. All right, cool. Oh, he's so happy he got to play today. All right. All right, we're just going to run the clock out now, friends. All right, let's get this party romping down the romp zone. Yes, the game is comfortably in hand. It's comfortably encapsulated with love. Please don't call timeouts. You're just going to waste everybody's time. Yeah, you even know better now. Oh, you know, if every Browns game was a blowout, it would be the reverse of what happens to them all the time. Oh, shit, the magician creeping up on the 300 piece. I'm not even trying. I'm just running up the middle. What can we do? Oh, my God. Can you believe the magician's tread on his tires today, folks? Oh, my. Okay, you ran into me, you son of a bitch. Yep. Just gonna keep on keeping on. Fuckers, dude. I swear to God. Just keep that clock ticking. All right, let's go. Escapade. We'll have a good time. Escapade. Leave your worries behind. Escapade and escapade. All right, let's see here. We're going to do one more. Come on, let's go. Oh, my God. Did you fucking see that shit? All right. All right, everybody. That is all the time. Oh, my God. I threw my bottle because now I have to go home and talk to my wife. That is all the time we have for today's episode. Please make sure to like, share, and subscribe while you're at it. Please make sure to lie to your friends and tell them that they should watch us too. But for Jonas, I'm going to hang out here in a minute and do the Between the Week stuff if you want to check that out. If not, we'll catch you next week. But for now, I am out. They continue to make their case as a Super Bowl favorite as they move to 13-1. All right, let's take a look here. Let's see here. All right, so I did that. Oh, he's got an upgrade. Let's see. All right. Let's see here. All right. We're going to advance the week. Oh, man, we got to play the Steelers again. I fucking hate playing the Steelers so much. Only two games left of the regular season. We're going to chomp away at this. Let's go ahead and start a weekly training. This season has flown by, everybody. We are just cruising. All right, so we got, what do we got here? Simming this training. All right, let's do this. Let's see here. Upgrade players. Zach the Dreamweaver. God, the only thing left to do is up. He's so good. He's locked in, though. Like, until this, there will be no question. It's going to be the Zach the Dreamweaver show. All right. At the end of this season, I think I'm going to go through and look at his career stats because I've had some of these guys on the team for their entire career. So I can dig it. Let's see here. I need to go in and scout some players. All right. Who am I going to scout? We'll go to scouted first and catch anybody I have that I didn't fully scout, which I think there might be one or two guys in here. Damn. Maybe not. I know there's one. Yeah, there's this guy. All right, and then we'll keep going. Wow, that guy hit power pursuit. His tackle is lame. All right, cool. So let me go. Oh, yes, because that's what I want to do. We'll go to unscouted and just get down here. We'll go down to the... I think I'm all the way down in like the fourth round or some shit because... I don't really need tight ends. Yeah, let's see here. It's a possession guy. I mean, I guess I'll scout strong safeties. Oh my god, you are trash, friend. Derek Agramonte. Oh shit. Alright. No. Alright. Cornerback. He's a slot guy. I guess I'll scout him. Kembrell Munnerlin. Let's see here. I guess we'll do free safety. Now we're in the fifth round, dude. Oh my god. We'll do this. I was just scouting people to scout them. OC Harold. All right. This guy. Might as well just scout. Chavio Avery. All right. Thank you so much for watching this part of the video. Please make sure to leave some comments. I love getting back to you. I'll hear from you. Love hearing from you, and I'll get back to you. But we'll catch you next week. We got two games left in the season, and then we're into the playoffs. But for Jonas, we'll see you next game. I am.